synagogue. Anyway, the facade had been renovated. You can see the two palm trees on top of the windows. And the entrance is mainly from the southern part of the synagogue. Actually, the synagogue has the form of a basilica. See the two rows of pillars which supported the roof. In the heart of the synagogue, you still can see the original pavement stone. Over there, for instance, you still can see the authentic benches. Yeah. And we cannot indicate exactly where the Holy Ark was located. Probably it was located somewhere in the area.